Hello everybody, my name is Ender Snake Callan. If you don't know me, then you should know me from other vlogs and other videos and other channels and other etc. Anyway, that was quite a mouthful, and I'm not used to that. So I'm going to relax on my bed, as, again, I don't plan out my scripts. Everything is improvised, basically. Today was a very eventful day, let's say. Yeah, very eventful day indeed. Wasn't it, guys? Oh, wait. No! Somewhere between the sacred silence, sacred! Bloody hell, that's a good song. But anyway, very good song. System of a Down, Toxicity, if people want to know. So as I was saying, IWM, the Imperial War Museum, I went there, really good. It was the second time I went to this particular Imperial War Museum. There was lots of stuff to see, mostly aeroplanes, because, well, it specialises in aircraft, this particular Imperial War Museum. I went on the Concorde, very good plane, but very compact. So, I decided to give my friends a good tour, with this kind of tour voice. Because that's what many people should be doing when they're touring. They should have a calm voice like this, and not such a loud voice like this. Other than that, absolutely brilliant. Now, I've been telling my friends, what a lunchtime mayhem this was. I was just standing outside the gift shop, and God, I rang up my friend. He's like, all right, I'm in the eating lunch area. What? We're supposed to be down at District 4. Bloody hell. We're out of schedule. It's just ridiculous. So he's like, meet us at the lunch thing. Meet me at District 4. Meet me at District 4. Oh, you guys make me laugh, don't you? Oh, I'll tell you what. It's just been a good day. What can I say? It's been a very good day, let's say. Especially when they put on my second vlog, We All Love Leeds, and it turned out to be an alright success, my friends, actually. It gave me a huge laugh, really huge laugh. Wasn't expecting that. So what was I going to say? I was like, get down District 4 now! And Luke's like, no, you do this, you do that. And Sir's just laughing his ass off. He's like, and you know, stuff like that. And I'm just sitting there just going, meet me at District 4! What are you doing? Meet me at District 4! When I tell you to get down to District 4, guys, meet me at District 4. Do not go to District 5, 3, 2, 1, 4. Can you count? 4. Not lunch area, District 4. District 4, okay? And then there was this kind of really ridiculous pie. Sorry if my finger gets in the way, people, which it didn't. I was going to get some sausages and chips. I say, how much is it? They go, £7.10. So I say, how much is chips then? £2.10. So I'm paying a fiver for sausages. That's ridiculous. I'm not paying a fiver for sausages. You know what? Sodom. It's ridiculous. I'm not having that. £7.10. It's more expensive than burgers. I'd rather have a burger than sausage and chips.
£7.10. For really small portions.
Come on, the economy. Everything's getting ridiculous. The pricing, etc. As soon as you know it, we'll be paying... Say a Lamborghini Murcielago, right? Bloody Fisher-Price toys will be as expensive as a Lamborghini in 20 years' time. I'll bet you now. Buy a Lamborghini. Because if you could buy a Fisher-Price toys in 20 years, I'm pretty sure you can afford a Lamborghini. Be surprised if you could afford a fan from Focus. And Focus aren't even around. Ridiculous. Like to see the day when a bloody Fisher-Price toy comes in and say, it's as worth as a Lamborghini Murcielago was 20 years ago. Get it out. I'm ridiculous. It's ridiculous. I've turned from happy to serious. But today's moral of the story, this is a really big vlog. This is going to take ages to upload. It took me 23 minutes to upload that 4-minute catastrophe. So, the moral of the story is District 4, meet me there or go away. Otherwise, you can just sit in the restaurant and just go, get in my belly! As once you get fat, you never go back. Actually, that's not true. But still, I rest my case, people. This is Ender Snake Callan. And right after this video, I'm recording another video for MC Studios. Introducing MC Studios. Introducing MC Studios. Etc. So, have a good day.